Hey, I'm Andy Aledort. In this edition of In Deep, we're going to take a look at a few different ways to improvise around the Muddy Waters blues classic, Rollin Stone. If we listen to Muddy's version at the top here. So you got one, two, three, four, and one, two, and one. So he always puts this lick on two. So there's lots of ways you can improvise around this. One simple one is to hammer on not just the E note, but hammer on the G sharp too. Or hammer once and then do a trill. And Muddy does that kind of thing. Yeah, there, a little bit. And then he just kind of, you know, Lord, I wish I was a camper swimming in the light. You know, it's very simple Delta style.